You know, when people think about Seattle sneaker culture, they think, what Seattle sneaker culture? You know, they don't even think that it really exists.
Hey, what's up, man? It's Brian.
Hey, how's it going?
Do you want any boba?
Oh, sure, yeah.
Cool, bye.
Kevin and I met on an online forum for Seattle sneakerheads, and we just clicked right away.
Brian and I are not the typical business partners. We both work full-time jobs. I'm a UX project coordinator. Brian is an ER doctor.
He actually knows how to use Instagram, and I don't.
Brian's favorite shoe is the Monarch, which is a dad
most,
shoe.
The most dad shoe ever.
How's it going?
Hey man, how are you?
Good.
When we started Soul Seattle 3 years ago, it was one rack of shoes in Kevin's bedroom.
Dunks.
That's all we had. You know, we've really taken off, and eBay's played a huge part in that. Getting it to a point where it might be a full-time job and we might not have our other full-time jobs is kind of crazy.